Hi, friends, how are you? I hope that you're doing well. You know, for love, Jesus went to the cross and shed his blood, that precious blood that cleanses, restores, and makes all things new. There's power in the blood of Jesus. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Now, the enemy comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy, but Jesus has come to give us life, more of life, so that we can live a life of purpose. That's why Jesus went to the cross, so that we can live and we can rejoice forevermore and have this hope of great anticipation for greater things to come. He is a faithful God who remains faithful to his truth. His truth is the same. It is non-changing, and we can trust in him because he is a faithful God. He is a God of fidelity. He remains faithful to his word. So you can trust in his promises. You can trust in his word. You can trust in his truth, knowing that surely it will come to pass. Now the enemy wants your faith. He wants your peace. He comes to steal. He wants to steal your faith. He wants to steal your peace. But Jesus died so that we could obtain these special gifts through the Holy Spirit, at peace, for us to remain in faith, which is through his word, the word of God. The word of God is a gift to us. We could read the word and we could hear from our God courage, and it keeps you in faith, and it keeps you with hope. He, people, God, and with great anticipation. Hello, hi. Hi, Miller Andrew. Thank you for joining me today. So we have this great hope of him for his return. He is faithful, and as he has promised, we can trust in him that all these things will surely come to pass. You are blessed in everything that you do. And remember to rejoice forevermore. Always have this joy in you, knowing that we have a faithful God who is faithful to him. Have a beautiful day. God bless you. Bye. Thank you, Miller Andrew. God bless you. Bye. Bye, friends.